Hey guys, so for a quick upgrade, we were building a new liquid-cooled PC when I needed some way of knowing the temperature of the liquid. I went on Amazon and I found this temperature readout, but the problem was that on my glass case, there was nowhere to put it. So I went on SketchUp, we designed a box that it can go into, we 3D printed the box, and then we installed it in. Now I have a quick way of knowing what my fluid temps are at any given time. See you guys on the next upgrade.